Hey, YouTubers out there, UberDriver 101 here, and I just came across some wicked information on a new promo that Uber's running, and I guess in some markets. Well, they're saying between, Monday the 23rd to Sunday, October 29th, that if you pay $115 to Uber, that you will make 33% more on each trip. Now, is that cool or not? That's not in my market, so that's not for me to say, but I guess you can opt to it and find out. I would definitely say if you're a full-time driver, it would definitely maybe worth it, because I'm sure you'll make, depending on how many trips you do, 33% more each trip. Get those long trips, that'll be great. You know, I think it might be beneficial for the full-time drivers, but not so much for part-time drivers, because let's face it, you might just make your money back or end up losing a little at that rate, because if you're part-time, you're only driving so many rides, and a lot of them are probably short. So 33% more on short rides, you know, you're only looking at a couple bucks at a time. Now, a good thing is, I guess it starts on Monday, so you can get those airport runs in, so that might be really good for the markets that have this. But other than that, I mean, unless you're full-time, do not opt into it. Do not waste your money if you're part-time, okay? Unless for that 1 week you decide you're going to be a full-time driver and try to give it your all to get that extra, then by all means, please do. But if not, then just please don't waste your money, because I mean, it's still only 115 bucks, but to a lot of people, that's a lot of money. That still covers a bill. Well, I just wanted to let everybody know this. Like, comment, subscribe. Stay safe out there, and as always, Uber on.